I definitely signed someone's butt at Reading. I don't know whose butt it was, which is really scary, but I did it. And I will sign your butt if I have to.
There was a lady that was, she said she was 8.5 months pregnant at Reading. And Whoa. She asked me to sign like her belly button because it was so big.
Ew. That's kind of gnarly. And that's like worse than a butt, I think.
No, it was awesome. I was like, I'm one step closer to your baby. Hi there.
Name it Esty.
And call it, I think I even said you have to name it Esty now.
That's rad.
Or at least like Ariel. I love you too!
Just one more time, I want to say fucking fuck. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you guys for coming early to the store and getting the record. And honestly, like, we'd not rather be anywhere else but here. Can't wait to meet y'all. All right, let's go.
Remember me, remember love, remember trying to stay together my time. You took it all, and you tried to see, and you tried to bring yourself up without informing me. It isn't bad to rip your way, to try to get up and go, but na-na-na-na-na-na, I got you, see. It isn't bad to rip your way. But I'm trying to get your attention, I need you to know.
Hey, hey, can't
you make me say it?
I know.
You ain't the one to play the game.
Now I know.
I'm never gonna go you in here.
If you go, now I know. No more.
Whatever we tried to make you win, I took it out and suffer. And you suffer. I tell you fight, and you're a good fight. If you shoot the blood, then I sing out. Turn around, so come on, baby. Come on and try to let it out. Let it go. I'm still the same.
So come on, baby.
Trigger the sounds, figure it out. Let's get back to where we start. Hey!
Thank you guys so much!
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys. And thanks everyone for watching. I can't wait to meet you guys.